Well, hello, hello, hello. So today is Wednesday, something in October, and the leaves have mostly fallen off, but it's a mild day. It's really nice. It's about 14 Celsius, and for this late in October, that's pretty amazing. With no rain in the forecast for the next 2 weeks, I might be able to accomplish a lot. So I wove the base of my, it's kind of more of a dome than a teepee. It's going to be called the Streamside Grass Hut. And I have gone and cut grass, and look at that bundle. I tied that hammock, one corner of it, I tied it to the back, the hook where you're, that holds the trunk when you close the door, the back, way back door, whatever that's called, the boot, I don't know. Anyway, so I tied it on there and I closed it up and I dragged it all the way back here. That cutter, it's called a brusher, and it's got a blade. It's three, one, two, and three, and it goes around, and they're about this wide. And you just go like that and it cuts them all. But if you come back, it might eat it up. So you can go little bits back and forth, but you can't go wide or it'll just chew it all up or something like that. But you know what it's really good for? Well, it's good for everything. It clears the place out. All this long, long grass, it's all cut. It's only about a meter long, but when it's like that, what I'm going to do, I'm going to hold a bunch, I'm going to shake it, I'm going to put it against myself to make the ends together, and I'm going to shake it inside the teepee so that all the short stuff and leaves, they go on the floor, and I have a nice soft floor in there. That's my first order of business. And then I'm going to lean it all on the outside. I'm not going to fasten it. Just gonna lean it there because it'll stand on its end if I angle it a bit. Now, some of the wall is angled, but some isn't. But I'm really excited. This is cool. This is coming together. It's amazing because I just got the idea on Monday or Sunday. I sat here on Sunday and talked about having an A-frame. Anyway, so... Let's go over and have a look at it. So here is the bundle. And here is the teepee. And I guess what I'm going to do... what I will do first is that, second is this. We'll remove the chair. See all these big holes from my chairs? But it worked really well to have the chairs to sit in while I wove it. And this I've also finished with here, I guess. This has to come out of there too, because the grass is all going to go there. Spectacular looking place, eh? I wonder if I can take a picture of that by doing this. I don't know if it worked. Okay, so now you need a nice comfortable spot to sit. Look at this. Oh, goodness. You sit over here to watch the stream. I think I'll leave openings in the side so you can see. So, the first thing we'll do, I guess, is your stand is broken. So, as wonderful as it was to put you somewhere, that's all over. I might be able to put you somewhere like this. How about something like, wait, I gotta do this better here. How about there? Well, I'm just gonna take you with me for the moment. We used the car. We pulled this all behind it. So, maybe I can put you up here. Oh, hold on, this is the top. That end is down here. Come on, this is shorter. Okay, so now, first place to work would be, I'm not going to work on the very edge because that's like that. Well, I can't work over there because the bundle is there. Thank you. Those are very tall. Okay. Are you able to see them in here? Are you ever able to see them in here? Maybe I have to put you somewhere else. Maybe you have to go over here. Alright, how's that? Are you able to see anything? Thank you. Oh. Ooh. Cut grass. That's good. Really put you anywhere. You need your stuff.